With me this afternoon in the studio from EdtechX Holdings, I'm joined by Benjamin Vedrenne-Cloquet and Charles McIntyre. Good to see you both. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Andrew.
Benjamin, a quick reminder, if you would, EdtechX Holdings, what's the focus? What do you guys do?
So, you know, when we listed in NASDAQ in 2018, we launched this investment vehicle to focus on education and education technology. And we had a very clear strategy that we communicated to our investor, which was to acquire or merge with education technology businesses that are growing, profitable, and positioned in geographies or markets that are growing fast.
Right.
And that's exactly what we did, because we just announced a merger with a Chinese education technology company called Meten.
And tell me a bit more about who they are.
Yeah, so they are a company focused on English language training and professional skills, and they're a Chinese company. This is a very high growth segment, and what they do is something very simple, but they do it very well. They teach English and professional skills to more than 350 million young professionals and students, the Chinese millennials. And they use a business model that has two sides to it. An omnichannel business model, omnichannel being online and offline.
Right.
On the offline side, they have roughly 149 centers, training centers in more than 36 cities in China. Keep in mind that there are more than 600 cities in China, so there is a huge playing field. And they provide training, English language training to those audience. They also have a cutting-edge online delivery platform where they provide online tutoring in English with teachers from all around the world, English-speaking teachers, and they're doing this at scale and very well. So that's a growth market. The market is growing 20% per annum, which is pretty fast. Mm. And yeah.
Well, Charles, as Benjamin was alluding to there, it's a big opportunity in China where EdTech's concerned.
There certainly is. And for us, looking at China is exciting. And it's exciting for, I guess, a lot of reasons. One, it's probably the largest education market in the world, over 300 billion of revenues estimated for kind of in education and training. And within that, the kind of demand for kind of EdTech and online education is incredibly strong. And that's driven by, I guess, a number of reasons. One is the kind of urbanization that's happening in China. What's interesting, there are now, I think, about 800 million kind of people in urban centers around China. Mm. And that means there are now more city dwellers in China than farmers. So it's a real opportunity. And within that, what excites us is kind of the rise of the middle class. And the middle class is important because they are driving this demand for kind of improving life outcomes. And in China, the interesting fact is that they are very much kind of forward leaning towards technology, and particularly for things around learning and training. And so, when people have done surveys, and I think LEK, which is one of the consultancy companies, looked at it, what they uncovered was that about 60% of Chinese consumers find kind of online learning as one of their preferred means of accessing improving their education. And when you look at particularly people who've used online education, that rises to about 70%.
Right.
So we know that there is huge demand in that market for kind of education technology. And so for us, when we came across and were starting to kind of look at Meten, that represented a real opportunity to kind of pick up on those macro trends within the market.
Well, what's the value add here from your perspective? What does EdTechX bring to the table?
Well, I think you start from the fact, as Benjamin's alluded to, we have an exciting business, which there is a core management team that the founders were kind of at university together and have spent over 20 years working together building this business. And so what we know is that we've got a base of incredibly strong and capable kind of management who can build an operational business through kind of scale and growth. And what we can bring is the addition to that of our international expertise. So Benjamin and I have been working kind of in the EdTech sector for many years. We've done M&A, we've invested in businesses in the sector, we've accessed international markets. I chair a number of businesses in the sector. So if you think about that combination, then we've got an incredibly powerful operational team, and you then build on that with our international expertise around EdTech and M&A and how to kind of communicate to the wider investment community. And we think that's a very powerful combination. And with that, we hope we can now scale this business to a much larger extent again.
And Benjamin, what can you tell me about some of the details around the capital raise to support this?
So we are looking to raise roughly $100 million to accelerate the growth of the new entity, Meten EdtechX. The demand for English learning and professional skills is growing very fast. There are a lot of consolidation opportunities, and so we need capital to boost that growth and accelerate that growth. And that's what we are going to do with a roadshow in Europe, in Asia, and in the US as well, keeping in mind that you are listed in NASDAQ and most of our capital will be sourced in the US.
Very interesting. Benjamin, Charles, good to see you both. Thank you.
Thank you very much.